I only have a certain amount of time where I get to play computer games, and when I do, I get very involved. I really get stuck into it, especially when it's a good game that comes along, like Witcher 3.